Hello everyone, 你好，大家好 ,welcome back to Chinese Classroom. I am Wang Laoshi. This is Vocabulary Spotlight Lesson 2. We are going to focus on the vocabulary kai, to open. Kai, not just mean to open, there are many different ways to use kai. So in this video, we're going to talk about 10 different ways to use kai. Without further ado, let's get started. The first one.打开, to open up, 打开, to open up what? For example, 打开书, book, 打开书, 打开, 上课了, 老师说, 打开书, 上课了, class starts.老师说 ,teacher says, 打开书 ,open the book. Are you ready for class? 上课了,老师说,打开书,打开,打开书,打开,打开书。The second one, 开门,门, the door, 开门,To open the door, 开门，开门。图书馆星期日不开门。图书馆 the library, 星期日 Sunday 不开门，不 not 开门 open the door. So that means 图书馆 is not open the door, is not open to business. So 开门。Also can be open to business. 图书馆星期日不开门。The library is not open on Sundays. 开门，开门，开门。The third one. 开心，开心，开心。Happy. 心 means heart.So you open up your heart, you are happy. 开心，开心。太开心了，明天我们要去动物园看熊猫。太开心了 ,so happy. Why you are happy? 明天 ,tomorrow, 我们 we 要去 wanted to go where? 动物园 ,the zoo, to do what?看熊猫 to see, to look at the pandas. 太开心了，明天我们要去动物园看熊猫。开心，开心，你开心吗？ Are you happy? 你开心吗？ Will you let me know? 你开心吗？我很开心， I am very happy. 你呢？The fourth one, 开车，车 ，car, 开车 ，drive a car, 开车，开车。你要开车还是打车去机场？要 ，wanted to, 开车 ，drive a car, 还是 or, 打车 ，to take a taxi.去 to go 机场机场 the airport 你要开车还是打车去机场 Do you want to drive or take a taxi to the airport? 开车开车开车你开车吗 Do you drive? 你开车吗The fifth one, 开灯，开灯，开灯。灯 means light or lamp. So 开灯 turn on the light. 天黑了，我可以开灯吗？黑 black, the color black, 黑 dark. dark. 天黑了 It's getting dark. 我可以开灯吗？可以 Can. 我可以 I can. 开灯吗？ Ma is a question. So may I turn on the light? 我可以开灯吗？ It's getting dark. Can I turn on the light? 天黑了我可以开灯吗？开灯开灯开灯 So far we have learned 5 different ways to use 开 Let's review 开灯开车开心开门打开书 Did you get it right? May you repeat after me? 开车 Drive a car 开车 Happy 开心开心 Open the door 开门开门 Open the book 打开书打开书 Turn on the light 开灯开灯非常好非常好 I heard that you speak so beautifully Now let's move on to the sixth one 开会会 meaning 开会 Have a meeting 开会开会他们在开会 They are having a meeting 开会下午我很忙我要开会下午 afternoon 我很忙忙 busy 我很忙 I am busy 我要开会要 I want to 开会 meeting so I have a meeting 我要开会下午我很忙我要开会开会开会开会Number seven, 开始开始开始 to start, to begin. 开始上中文课了请说中文。开始 starts 中文课 Chinese class. 开始上中文课了 Chinese class has started. 请说中文请 please.说 says speak 请说中文 please speak Chinese 请说中文开始上中文课了请说中文 Do you speak Chinese in your Chinese classroom? 开始开始开始 Number 8 开学学 his mean 学校 school So, 开学 to start school, begin of school, 开学开学你的学校什么时候开学你的学校 your school, 什么时候 when, 开学 start, 你的学校什么时候开学 when will your school start?开学开学你呢 How about you? 你的学校什么时候开学 When will your school start? 你的学校什么时候开学 Will you let me know? 你的学校什么时候开学Number 9开水开水水 means water 开水 means boiling or boiled water 开水开水请给我一杯开水我很渴请 please 给 give 请给我 please give me 一杯开水One cup of boiled water. 我很渴，渴 thirsty。请给我一杯开水，我很渴。Please give me a cup of boiled water. I am thirsty. 开水，开水。Do you drink boiled water? 你喝开水吗？我，王老师，我喝开水。I always boil my water. I think that is safer. So, 你喝开水吗？ Do you drink boiled water? 你喝 drink, 你喝开水吗？The last one, yay! 开花，开花，开花，花 means flowers. So 开花 means to bloom. 开花，开花。后院的梨子树都开花了，非常漂亮。后院 backyard, 梨子树 pear tree。后院的梨子树 the pear tree in the backyard 都 all 开花了 bloomed 非常漂亮非常 very extremely 漂亮 beautiful 后院的梨子树都开花了非常漂亮 the pear tree in the backyard has all bloomed very beautiful 开花开花开花 Alright, do you remember what we learned? Let's review. 开学 开水 开花开始，开会。Do you get it right? Will you repeat after me? 开水 boiled water. 开水，开学 school starts. 开学，开花 bloom. 开花。开会 have a meeting 开会开始 starts 开始非常好非常好 We are done for today's lesson 非常好非常好 Good job I hope that you enjoy learning Chinese with meme. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time. 谢谢，下次见，再见。